Hey, everybody. I forgot what I was doing. Isn't that always a good sign? Huh. I told you not to bother me when I'm reading. Don't tell me you were engrossed in that book the whole time. What whole time? Now that you mention it, I did hear some rustling behind me. Was that you? Gotta be kidding me. You're pallying Zelda. What does that mean? Whatever. Guess it's time to go back, huh? You guys coming or what? I know a shortcut. There you are. You're all right. Thank you for finding Mid. Thank goodness you're safe. You're doing better since Saturday. Excellent. You came to save me? I don't know what I needed to be saved from, but it was nice of you all the same. Oh yeah, look at this. Found the most amazing book. Check it out. I bet with this method we could get the firepower ship moving again. We gotta tell Grandpa Sid about this right away. Sid? Oh, you know him. He's my grandfather. Grandpa is so awesome. When he gets absorbed in his research, he's unstoppable. He never gives up until he's found the solution. Maybe that's how he was in the past, but now, what are you talking about? I'm just saying, he's sure acting like he's given up now. Why do you never do that? Wait, Mid! That guy is so mid. Turn that down a little bit. Background music was getting loud. You're saying you'd be creeped out if you're surrounded by people like that? Would it be even worse if all the people were perfectly identical? So like you were surrounded by sextuplets or something? Oh, it's this again. Can I get that one chest? Knocker. How do I get there? Thank you. This is the Pixel Remaster. Where's this go? Okay. Yeah, they did a remaster of all the games on Steam a while back. And this is the Pixel remaster of that. Okay, so that leads there. Where does this lead? I do not like the fact that that guy has level 5 death. Okay, I can't do that. Is there like a secret over here? Awesome. One more level and we're all screwed. My day was pretty good. It was busy, but nothing crazy. Whoops, I clicked out of the window. That was the wrong person. That's not what I wanted. Oh, yeah, this. Thank you. That takes me there. I gotta be able to get to that chest somehow. A lot of dudes in that book. I definitely don't want to level up again. Oh, how do I... I wonder if hitting that and then going back into the room changes anything. No. Okay, this is where Ifrit was. Alright, I guess we'll just leave then. I don't know how to get down there. I also don't want to get to level 20, because that would be bad. Can't get in the door!
What?
Yeah, that's me. Oh, I can't get out this way. Oh, I've got to go forward. Okay. Level up, don't level up, don't level up. Cappy knows that, right? Whatever. Why you gotta be so smart, Cappy? It's only this guy. Demon head. No. Preemptive strike. Save spot. I can save so that if it becomes a problem, I can start running. All right, now I'm confused. Oh man. Well, three of us leveled up. Maybe I do go back? Arts Master to equip armor. Oh, that would be pretty sick on somebody who can't equip armor. Like, you can equip armor, but I guess there's, Beastmaster, Geomancer. Huh. Where am I going? I'm going this way, I think. Nope. Bro, I'm so lost. And that's why you don't want to see that guy. How do you get out of here? Thank you. What is this place called? The Library of the Ancients or something? Library of the Ancients. Yeah, geography, okay, that's fine. Enemies, okay, that's fine. Stuck inside the library. Okay. Man, what the heck? The bullcrap, dude. Okay, B1. Thank God these aren't scripted fights. growth. A mithril shield. So why don't I try that one? Okay. What? Okay. Does this go? The desert. Hey, what's up, Matthew? That looks terrible. Hello? Okay. What do I have equipment-wise? Moonring Blade, Diamond Bell, Thief and Ninja both use that. Make you a thief. Mithril armor, good. Okay. I got a ton of money, dude. I could go double kunai, I guess? Yeah, double kunai. Equip armor, yes. Barehanded, no, because I'm using two weapons now. Automatically counter, that seems good for a ninja. What alternate job could we give you? I guess we could give you anything because we can give you white magic 5, right? Or 6, whatever it's called. I don't know what a Mystic Knight is. Berserker. I have a thief and a ninja. We could go Time Mage so we could start getting like haste and stuff like that. See how this works. I do have a Time Mage now, so I need something for her. Hey, Baka. Buy all the magic. All right, let's go get into some fights and see how this works. Pretty good so far. Alright, so you've got attack and steal. Couldn't steal. Gaia, what is that? Alright. Not bad. Not bad. Hey, Lucid, what's up, man? You've been here for a while? Nice. A little bit of job grinding. What have you guys been up to recently? Just hanging out, really? We're gonna be doing this for a while, so we might as well find something to chat about. Thank you. That's all good. Yikes. Trying to distract yourself with doing other things. It's been a long time since I ever had to fast myself for whatever reason. Going like a day and a half without food has got to be like, ugh. All right. Bart's mastered Find Passages, Gallif mastered Smoke, and Lena mastered Time Magic 1. What is Smoke? Use a smoke bomb to escape from battles. Detect hidden passageways. Always nice. And then, of course, time magic. That makes sense. Yeah, precautionary. That makes sense. Yeah, that's just, I mean, it's something you should know about anyway. Oops, hello. Yeah, it's probably nothing. It's probably just like you went in for a blood test, and before you had the blood test, you ate something that spiked your blood sugar. But better safe than sorry. Sorry, I'm on call, so I'm just paying attention to my email. Man, I'm so glad that Pathfinder game is over. Might be able to eat Korean for the first time. How are you with spicy food? We have a Korean barbecue place here in town that we go to a couple times a year. You like spicy food? All right, so you probably don't want to get the hottest level of hot, because I don't know how you are with spicy. Like, you may like spicy food, but Korean spicy food is on, like, a whole nother level. Thank you, Cappy. I've eaten the spiciest thing that they make at the Korean place here in town, and it is delicious. But ooh boy, it takes you a while to eat it. You'll take a couple of bites and then you'll be like, right, Cappy? But like there's some spicy foods where like it's so spicy you can't taste the food. This one is spicier than most of those that I've ever eaten, but you can still taste the food perfectly fine as well. So it's like it doesn't ruin any of the flavors or anything. It's just heat, which is nice. I don't know if they have different terminology for it in your area than they do here in the States, but they don't sell rapoki over here at the Korean place, whatever that is. They may sell it, they just may call it something else. Oh, it's like a ramen dish. Oh. Wait, not ramen. Ramyun and tteokbokki? I don't know. They don't sell either of those either. Noodles and rice cake. Okay. The place we go to is specifically Korean barbecue. So it's beef, chicken, pork, rice. Arts Mastered Scram. What is that? Quickly escape from most battles. So it's like the ninja smoke bomb. Okay. Yeah, all the stuff they sell here is bulgogi. And it's just beef, chicken, or pork bulgogi. And then different levels of spice. I think they only have three levels of spice. They have not spicy, they have hot, and then they have nine, what they call 911. It's funny, I want to describe what the barbecue is, but I would use Mexican terminologies to describe the barbecue, so that wouldn't help. Hey, Cappy. What's the Mexican name for, beating like chicken and pork real thin?
Milanesa.
Yeah, there you go. I was going to say their chicken and beef and pork are made like Milanesa, but then I'm like, well, that doesn't help you. You're not Mexican. It's not a point of reference for you. It's like Milanesa, and you're like, what's that? That's like, I don't call it lard anymore. I call it manteca, because that's what it's sold as at the store. Milanese is a type of meat sauce for spaghetti that is not, well, like maybe the two terms come from the same root or something, but it's essentially meat that's been pounded thin so it cooks faster. So you take a chicken breast and you pound it thin, or you take a beef like strip and pound it thin. Galef mastered image. What the heck is image? Create illusions of oneself to absorb two direct physical attacks. Oh, so it's like mirror image from D&D or whatever. Yeah, David definitely joined at the right time. He's like, talking about barbecue? Let's go. Thought you were gonna blurp, or is that like in a little over an hour? Mexicans and barbecue? Yeah, that's just like the weekend. I had my first failed attempt at barbecuing turkey burgers this past weekend. Come to find out that turkey doesn't hold up into a burger very well on a grill. You've got to like make the turkey burger differently than you would. But You love white people who grew up in South Texas because they're white on the outside and have a nice layer of beans and rice just under the surface. I mean, yeah, dude. It's like every Christmas I get tamales. Why? Because they're fucking delicious. And I mean, down here, it's not even weird to go into HEB and be all like, I need tamales. And they're just like the super white guy being all like, I want some tamales. And they're like, they're over there. They don't even bat an eye. But like anywhere else, if I was like Cappy is super fucking white. Like she's transparent. She's so white. If we went to like Mexico and she was all like, I would like some tamales. They'd be all like, no, you don't. She'd be all like, yeah, spicy pork tamales. You don't want spicy pork. Yes, I do. She'd cuss at him in Spanish, and then they'd be all like, oh, what? Okay, here's your tamales. What the hell is my fourth party member? He's a sleepy boy. Or a girl. Actually, that's a girl. But she's sleepy. She's got her nightcap on. Then we got a thief, ninja, time mage, and geomancer. I don't know why it looks like she's wearing pajamas. Old-timey, like... She's an orthodontist. Yeah, like, she does... What does she do? Gaia? She's got black magic just because that's her ability from her old class. Look at that shit. Boom! That's free. I don't even have to do anything. Looked like someone kidnapped a kid on Christmas Eve waiting for Santa. I mean, you're not wrong. Holy shit, don't fuck with that kid. Yeah, it's weird. This is a job system based Final Fantasy where you've got character. Whoa, what the fuck was that? All right, maybe I'm gonna keep a geomancer. Holy shit. Where like you have character levels and then you have job levels, and you get to a certain job level and you unlock a job ability, which you can then apply. You can have one random job ability applied to your character regardless of what job they currently have. So like the Lena and Ferris were both white mage and black mages. So now they have white magic and black magic listed as their alternate ability for their new job. So I'm trying to go get other jobs and unlock some alternate abilities so I can put her back as like white mage who has, I don't know, time magic. Or something. I'm not super keen on the job systems in games normally. Like in Final Fantasy III, I didn't much like the job system. I will say the job system in V is better than it was in III. But still not super hot on it. I prefer like dedicated classes, generally speaking. Ever played 14? No, I never played 14. Parts mastered Sprint, Lena mastered Time Magic 3. What is Sprint? Abilities. Move faster when running on the world map. Ho ho ho! I just can't wait until 5 is over and I get to replay Final Fantasy 6. Oh, I love 6 so much. Thankfully, you have a friend who's played it a lot. I mean, I've played a lot of Final Fantasy VI. I've probably beaten it 3 or 4 times, and I've probably played like 75% of it, like a dozen or more. That being said, I was just lost in a library for like 40 minutes. Wow! Oh, you meant 14. Sorry, I misunderstood. It was the delay in stream and you being able to alt-tab over from Octopus. But wow, dude, Final Fantasy VIII? For real? Man, you are in a niche category. There are some diehard Final Fantasy fans who don't like 8. Cappy's all-time favorite is 9, which I've also never played. I won't backseat or do anything. I will not do Jump Rope King. Fuck Jump Rope King. Nine's, no way, 9 is pretty good. I didn't say anything bad about 9. Yeah, I played 10. 10, I thought, I would put 10 as my second favorite. And I played 10-2. 10-2 was good. Um,